Good morning world and welcome to the grand final results of the current music competition June 2019. We are Courtney Act and Chris Hemsworth and we will be your hosts tonight. 24 songs have competed but only one of them will be the winner. Who will it be? Before we reveal the final results, let's ask Mr. John Olesand, the executive supervisor of the contest, if all votes are in.
Yes. I can confirm that all votes have been counted and that we have a valid result which can be revealed now. Take it away.
Great. We'll start by revealing the bottom six. After that we'll announce each place and climb up the scoreboard until we've reached the top two. Let's start. The bottom six are... On the 18th place is... On the 17th place is... On the 16th place is... On the 15th place is... On the 14th place is... On the 13th place is... On the 12th place is... On the 11th place is... On the 10th place is... On the 9th place is... On the 8th place is... On the 7th place is... On the 6th place is... On the fifth place is On the fourth place is On the third place is Wow, that was quick. We have already reached the top two. Only Angola and Palestine are left. One of them will be the winner of this edition. Before we reveal the final result, let's take another look at their entries. The winner of the 13th current music competition is Oh wow! It's Palestine! Congratulations! This means that the CMC will move to Palestine for the first time in the history of the contest. Now it's time to say goodbye from Australia. Hosting this amazing event was an extraordinary experience. Thank you to everyone who was involved in this production. And now everybody, give a huge round of applause to Hatari and Bashar Murad who will perform their winning entry Clefai Samed once again. I'm gonna be a mess, I'm gonna be a mess.